your Boris here with a new video, what's good in the hood, chicken nuggets with some hot sauce on them combos. There was no question. None. I mean, do I have to introduce what I'm playing right now? Do I really have to? You already know it's about to go down because you're talking to a Gears of War fan here. Bruh, we gonna start this campaign first, finish it, you know what I'm saying? A new playthrough on this channel. Welcome, I'm your host, Master Boris, once again. And we're gonna do this right now in Gears of War 4! So let's get right into it! Oh! We have here. Okay, this is the prologue. I did see this in a YouTube video, but that's all I saw. Because I didn't want to spoil myself watching videos of this game. But I'm seeing it in person right now.
We are humbled by the presence of two generations of men.
And who are you? I see Hoffman and Coltrane. Is that Coltrane and Samantha? Right there.
The most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashbo Fields.
Dang, look at Hoffman. He got that pork face on lock.
I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private.
Man, dog, man. Why do y'all have to show dog, man? The Fields, bruh. Alright. Prequel here, they're going back in time. 2 years before either. I guess this is before Gears of War 1, of course. If you read the comments, you'll know what the Pendulum Wars was about. Alright, I'm playing as a COG scout. I thought, when I first saw this in the video, I thought I was Carmine, but no. Carmine's wasn't even thought of. Ooh. Looks really good in person. Alright.
You got indies! Up top, take them out!
Alright, Retro Line Saw. Oh, they brought that back. I'm thinking they were gonna be done away with it. Oh my gosh, I have to worry about the Retro Lancer, man. So we facing humans. This is before the locusts. I think this is what's his name's group? He was in Gears of War Judgment.
Go,
I forgot his name.
Keep pushing.
Part of these guys that fought in the war against us. Mantle.
Come on, the Major's waiting.
Alright. Got a new way of maneuvering up top. Whoa. Let's see what's over here. It might be a cog tag somewhere. Nope. God dang it. What's up with it? Get that old Gears of War 3 sound. Oh. I don't have any more. God dang it. Okay. Take that.
Let's go. Tower's just ahead.
Oh, I got an answer? And a frag? Okay. Oh, yeah, what's this? The Mark Submark. That was in Judgment. One of those guns were.
Green one.
Let's not talk about Judgment, though.
Roger that, green.
Let's pretend that never happened.
Okay, I'm in charge on that tower.
Let's pretend that never happened, guys. It was all a dream.
Plant the charge. Right.
What are we supposed to do? Oh. Oh. Duh. And I watched this old video before. I wasn't even paying attention to what I was supposed to do next.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1.
Bing! Y'all smooth with it on that. Here come my mixtape!
Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago.
Kick it though in.
Yes, sir.
The lab's just
alright, let's get it.
Push up machine gun nest.
All right.
Splitting up. You two.
Whoa.
Left.
Woo.
Respond. Take cover.
Woo. Woo. Oh my God! With the turrets, they brought it back. Can I get him this? Let me see. God, dang it! They about to kill me.
Don't waste your ammo. Get around the side.
All right, yeah, you got a point there. God, dang it! Woo! I get a frag. Okay, I was supposed to throw that. Whee!
Nice. Now get through that door.
All right. Do you got something for me? No, you don't. What's that?
YouTube, you have a security code. Override that gate.
All right, Dom. Whatever you say.
And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go.
Yo, I'm so hyped for this game right now, man. Ready for the start, the new chapter.
Right. You know the drill.
Then again, I'm not really ready for it. I'm not ready for the new characters yet. Even though we get Marcus.
It wins the war. If you do our job,
I just miss the old people.
And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse.
But they gotta pass the torch, man.
Alright, we're in! Let's go!
Alright. I'm throwing a grenade! And another grenade! Woo! I didn't even see him.
Die.
He ain't dead? Gotcha, ho. I got a collectible. Alright. He didn't stand a chance.
Alright, time to rendezvous with
I'm about
the
to take y'all weapons. Oh man, they got the active. What's over here? Some ammo there. Alright. Not gonna get to the multiplayer yet until I finish this campaign. You know how I did it. Did it with Halo 5. Deal with this. Ooh. Whoa, I thought shit like, alright. Throwing the frag. They didn't get hit! Ow, that hurt. That hurt. That, hey! Come on, Dom, get up! Don't die on me again. Even though this is a dream.
I'm right here!
God dang it. Dom is down, y'all.
Shit, that was close.
Here you go. Let's go. What's that to me?
Come on. I'm taking cover.
Woo. I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those planes.
Alright. Let's go. I know I was slow on this part. Hey, bear with me.
Step aside, Private.
Get back and
looks like
get used to this.
Aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce.
Dang, Hoffman always looks old.
Be a deer and rip this door.
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Man, no! Come back, Dom! No! That's the only time we'll be able to see Dom. Uh-oh. My favorite. Unlimited ammo! Oh, it does burn out.
Burn the hole.
Woo! Unlimited ammo!
Indies on the left!
Keep them away from the left!
We're holding them off. We are holding them off.
Don't let them through.
Bang. Blown to bits, dog. Oh, snap. Y'all ain't gonna shoot them? I'm the only one shooting them. Oh, I got hit by a frag. You little hoes. Hold up. Let me get out of this. All right, we did it.
Control, package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Uh-oh, mortars. Time to run.
Woo!
Oh!
Go, go, go!
No! Oh! Oh, oh,
don't
no,
stop.
About to die.
Folks, just ahead, keep moving.
God, just keep going forward, always. That's it right here.
When Valiant Cog forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known.
Woo! We took that mortar to our own hands, though. Later on.
A new enemy. A new war.
Control, be advised.
Oh my gosh. It's featuring Kim. I didn't like Kim for some reason. I just couldn't put my finger on it. I just didn't like this character. When...
Understood,
he's playing
control.
Them in freaking
Come
Gears
on,
1.
Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Oh my gosh, I forgot what those things called. Those were tough and cool. Alright. Playing the chick. It seems like the female characters are faster in this game too. Like when they run faster, they road even faster.
Hey, how about you think for?
I don't like retro.
Come on, we got this.
Look at that recoil. It's still the same as if it was in 3.
Out of the way!
Die, Locust! Bruh! I know I shot him like 50 times. Can I get a freaking... Oh, shoot.
Move up.
Pop him in the head, bruh. Whoa! Uh oh, gotta get that hammer done. It's in the truck. These pea shoots won't have no effect.
Guns don't work for shit on that thing. We need something bigger.
Corporal, there's a hammer of Dawn in that van.
On it.
All right, get it for me.
Secure that hammer.
Hammer the dawn, hammer the dawn, hammer the dawn, 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 dawn. Corpser! Die! Let me go. Ah! Take that! And that! Die already! Oh, he's angry. Come on! Die!
Retreating! Nice work, soldier!
Alright. Cool beans. Woo! Wretches! Know what they are. Them bad boys. freaking mean, bro. Die. God dang it. Alright, he's back. And stay down! He's really angry.
Fire in the hole!
Thank you. Please die.
What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations. You're in.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
We're playing as the servants right now.
Oh man.
Oh man. Defend the house sovereigns.
Don't let him inside.
Use the hammer.
We will not. I use the hammer on you.
Push him back. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Oh, boomer. Oh, snap! Oh, oh! I need that. I can't pick up a freaking boom. Let me get that. Love boom shot. Ah! Oh, shoot! Get me up! Dang, you was in my freaking way!
Oh, shit! What is that thing? Who the hell here? Fight!
They almost died, bro. Someone help you, boy.
Got it. Oh, yeah.
Another one.
Got a headshot with the snub pistol. Come on. Dang. Yo, help you, boy. Dang. They hit me hard with this.
Got it.
Woo, got it. Got your ass. Come on.
I'm sorry, but the hammer of dawn just went offline.
Oh man. And they die.
By nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time, and our victory was in no way assured.
All right, this is the ending of Gears of War 3. This is going around at the same time where Marcus put that, I don't know, some refrigerator device thing that killed all the freaking locusts at once. I'm so bad. Oh man, I'm tired. But anyway, they ain't gonna stop me from playing this game, though. Let's get it in.
Get that soldier back on his feet.
Let's get it.
We're good.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
Let me see if I can find a collectible here. They gonna burn it. What's wrong with you?
I gave you a goddamn order. Get
hold on, Hoffman. Shut up. Try to find a collectible here. If there is some over here.
Unless you want to drop for a roommate, I suggest you bomb that.
I found one. And a Volta pistol is back in action in this game. Because I don't remember it being in the beta. I must have been paying attention. But was it in the beta?
Chainsaw your way out. Get on that wall.
All right, I'll get in the wall now. Hoo-yah! I hear a boomer.
You got to clear the pool. Clear him out.
Oh, don't get off my dude. Out of here. Yes, I got a Lancer. Thank you. Let me get this boomer. Let me get this boom shot, though. Okay.
Ah, shit, they're everywhere.
Active reload! I love active reload. This game going tight, son. Woo! Matter of fact, we use the boom. Never mind. We're gonna fire a catapult.
Left side
door,
get over there.
Whoa! Wretches, get out of my face! Oh! Come on. Savages.
Oh,
no! Dang. They're staying alive longer, it seems like. Nope.
Get off that wall, Daily Boston!
Matter of fact, fuck it.
We got this side. Get to the far end!
Got him!
Oh! No! Help! Help me, please! Get up! I'm thinking he threw the freaking bomb at me. Woo! Active, baby! Who's shooting me? Oh, behind, duh. I don't like the hammer burst, but I'll take it. Whoa. Here we go. Unlimited ammo. Get off.
No, I'm not shot. Cover you.
No, you won't. You ain't covering me. All right. Shut up! I ain't trying to die! Oh, freaking Brumac!
Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch! Tell me what you got!
Yeah! Come on! No, we only see fire. Yeah! And that's what happened.
All odds, a brave group of soldiers.
Yeah, they dumped in that thing after Adam Phoenix died.
Finally ended our local
God dang it. And I'm gonna see firsthand the beginning of a new saga here.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today.
No, he ain't here. He said, bump the car.
About the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world finally.
I wonder who that guy is. People say that's Baird. I'm like, that look like Agent 76, 67 to me. People say that it's Baird right there, but we'll find out. Don't tell me! Don't tell me! No spoilers, okay? I'm playing the game.
Hey, you coming?
And I'm gonna stop right here to the next episode of the next video.
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
After this scene here.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then...
He looks exactly like his dad, JD.
Beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
The raid.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better boring than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
And we get to face robots, as for what I'm seeing on the trailer.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Oh, that's cool. We got wind flares now. Whatever that is, they don't want to be a part of it. Microsoft Studios presents. The Collision.
The wall's closing!
Oscar, hurry! We gotta beat that wall!
Oh, man. Gears of War 4! Oh! Alright, I'm gonna stop right here, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Without further ado, I'm your host, Master Boris.